things you're going to need is lots of fresh water. Now, depending on the water in your area, you can use filtered water or bottled water. The problem with bottled water is it's obviously been processed, so it's entirely up to you. You can use tap water if you're in a good area, although some areas have fluoride or additives to make water safe for people to drink, so just be aware. One of the nice things you can do is one of these. Okay, this was given to me, it's a freebie, it's a promotional item, but I've got it. So what this does is it infuses. So because I'm going to be drinking lots of water, people get bored. Okay, so rather than having Coke or lemonade or, you know, something like a Red Bull or something like that, that's really not going to do me much good. What I can do is use this, but rather than just having plain water all the time, I might want a little bit of flavour. And if I've got something like an upset stomach, or I want to speed up the metabolism a little bit, I just want something slightly different, I can use this, which is an infuser. So the way this works is you fill this full of water, you fill this full of something, you place that in there. If you leave it overnight, which is my preference, that will start to seep through. And you will get, rather than just plain water, you'll get a nice flavour. So when I was in China working in the Hospital of Traditional Medicine, everyone had flasks. And it was basically because the water wasn't safe. So no one would take water out of the tap. They would boil water and then take a flask. But because over the day it became tainted and it just became a bit metallic taste and not that nice, they would put a couple of tea leaves in. Okay, so they would use green tea and just place it in the water. It didn't necessarily make it a tea, but what it did was make it have a little bit of flavour rather than the horrible taste. So things to put in here. So the way this works is this fills with water. You fill this full of something. Now what can you put in there? What you could do, if I'm trying to add a little bit of fire and heat to my system, I could add the ginger we used just now, put some of that in, and some chili. Okay, that will give you some fire. I could put some ginger with cinnamon in there, adds a beautiful flavour to it. One of the other alternatives is to put cucumber, lemon and lime. And I can just add some chunks of this in there, put it in, and it tastes really nice. So that's what we're going to do now. Okay. It adds a lovely flavour to the water, keeps it nice and fresh. So, the cucumber. Some people don't like the skin, but it's fine to use. However, in here what I'm after is as much flavour coming through as possible. So I don't use all the skin. I use about half the skin. Now, obviously wash this first, so this is washed, so it's clean. Don't take it straight from the ground or supermarket because you're not sure where this has been. So what we do is we slice this. And I don't like all the skin. So I will take some of this off, which is about 50%. And then I'll cut this in a few chunks. And I will cut it this way on part. The reason I do it different is I just like some variety. Okay, that's the cucumber done. Lemon. What am I looking for in a lemon? The lemon, what I'm looking for, as in with all fruit, if I try and squeeze this, it becomes hardly wrinkly at all. So, it's like people, when I get old, I squeeze this and it becomes very wrinkly. A young baby, if I squeeze it, it's nice and smooth. So it's the same principle with fruit and veg. I want this to be firm. If I squash, it bounces back, and it has a nice texture to it. So if I squeeze, it bounces back on me, pushes back. If I can just squash it down and it's all soft, it's past its time. Again, if I'm using this in anything, wash the skin. You're not sure what pesticides or manures or anything have been on here. So what I'll do is make sure that's clean and washed. And what I'm looking for in a lime is not only the bounce and the flexibility in the skin. I want this to be solid, and I don't want it being all squidgy and soft and just feeling old and not very nice at all. But I'm also looking for colour. And what I'm looking for is a slight variation in the skin. This is a personal preference. I'm looking for a slight variation in the skin, but not all looking like the lemon. Starting to go darker, but not really dark. I find when it's really dark, it can be too intense and sometimes past its best. So with the lime, what I'm going to do is just slice an end off, and we have this lime here. I don't want the absolute end, so I will take that off, which is slightly easier to do if you do it before you take the rest off, but there we go. That's the problem of talking to a camera, you forget what you're doing. And then I will slice this way. That's ready to go. I'll do the same with the lemon. Slice the end off. Slice a lump of lemon off. You see how nice and juicy this is? Beautiful. A couple of slices this way. A couple of slices this way. This all goes together in here. What I do is I mix it so that I get the mix, in case I've misjudged, which I normally do because I normally cut too much. So I'm getting the cucumber, the lime and the lemon. Place all this in. Okay, I'll put a bit more of the lime in because I really like that. Squash it all in, a bit more lemon in there. Another piece of lemon, a bit more lime. You'll find the cucumber has less flame. What I do is I squash it in. Okay, don't worry, it doesn't matter. You'll get a little bit of leakage, but not much. Oh, that bit didn't want to go in. It's doing a runner. That then screws in. Like that. And that will just diffuse it since we've got these holes in. I take my water, fill that up. So I've used filtered water and just filled this up, just poured it in. This drops in. Hopefully I've got it about right. Then that, I just put the lid on, and that will go in the fridge for 24 hours or overnight. And that will be beautiful and delicious to drink. Lots of flavour, nice bit of lemon and lime and cucumber, good for the digestion, and just generally lovely to drink.